Right, off we go then, on the secret mission. That was, we're just straight ripping off the beginning of Final Fantasy VI. Okay. Oh, well, okay. Let's get the super hyped up team going first. Yeah, place 7. No, we're good as is. I can buy new, better weapons now, so no. Problem is that I have money for those better weapons, so what I need to do is just gun it on this mission and not lose anyone.
Your manifest, please. Here.
We're totally white lions. I mean, white tigers.
Something special?
Don't know. I don't care, neither should you.
Well, whatever. I just want to get back out there and fight.
Yeah. All right, you can pass.
Thanks. See ya. This is as far as I can take you. The factory is right over there. Once you're in...
Let me guess. We're on our own, right?
You were explicitly told that.
And I'll provide you with whatever support I can give you.
In fact, it's the basis of this whole mission. Go do Metal Gear things. Don't die.
We'll protect you and guide you.
Let's go.
Rem.
Huh.
Oh, it's nothing. I just tripped.
While standing completely still. I wonder if you get that cutscene if you haven't been paying attention to her illness.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
Those weapons are tracking able. If you get in range, our weapons will be put on alert. Be careful.
Copy.
Okay.
Do you copy? Communication will be limited during the infiltration.
Okay, no, let's just walk around.
Let's just walk around. Cooperate with on-site intel
officers. Just walk around.
Transmissions
there we
will
go.
Be at a minimum.
Okay, can I... No. That's right, I can tug the wall. Oh yeah, boom. Yeah, this is just Metal Gear.
We must. We will destroy it.
Okay, I'm back at the boilant.
Found some trouble already? You better use the underground route.
How convenient. Ryan. Oh, that's just. That was just monsters. That's fine. What the? How did that not hit?
I probably need not mention that you are free to engage all resistance.
Nagi, could you just shut up, please? Back to life. I think we just need to run through here. Okay, fucking cod, no. Okay. And 10 hit. No. Let's just go. Go, 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 go. Ignore the monsters. What the hell? Oh, I think we need to actually fight this thing. Okay, no, no, we don't. Okay, let's go find Metal Gear. Could that still trigger? Oh, bugger. That was a lot more of them than I thought that were. Oh my god, you dodgy motherfucker, stop that! You're done twitching that out, you bastard! Yes. Okay, so I guess we're going the long way around. So, fuck it. Here we are getting items for these.
A13B complete. Starting test A18 through A21.
Someone sound the alarm! No, stop! In? Stop him! There we go. Good job, 9. Killing all these innocents. Well, I guess they're working on war machines, so they're not that innocent. Okay, wait, one bar went up! Okay. Actually, oh, never mind. I didn't think that would go down. Yeah, the fact that you only get items for that isn't really worth the risk, to be honest. Like, if it was bonus XP, yeah. Oh, stab him. Stab, stab. Fucking Christ, 9. That feels like a good ball that went down. Okay, for here. Not bad. Ooh. Just do a quick save. Ah, you do have to scarp. Map's just weird. It's a two-dimensional map for a three-dimensional game.
You're sure of this?
It is reliable intel from a scouting unit.
They move very quickly.
Also, the alarm got triggered twice. Everyone really should know that we're here.
For now. But raise the security level to 2.
Put it on beige alert. Machina, weren't you killed by some otherworldly force because you failed to do an arbitrary objective?
Already found out we're here.
No, I don't think it had to do with us.
Just focus on the mission. Let's go.
Don't let the intruders escape!
Okay, 9's moveset actually works quite a bit well if you do 1-2, then the spin. What? This guy just doesn't want to flinch. Fucking super soldier, can't dawdle all over the place and never stop for breath. Alright, next room. What the? What? Alright, I think there might be guns down the end of the corridor. Oh, fuck no. Already taking damage.
Try to stay alive. It's open. Don't let
what, this way?
Keep you from your objective.
No, I think we need to just... No, okay, no, this is a kill corridor. Where am I going? Wait, so yes, I do want to go that way? How am I getting through? Okay, whatever. You know what? No, I'm not fighting you. Bye. Oh. Okay, whoa, can I get some semblance of a sight here? Those shields block way too much. Oh, and we lost. There we are, got him. No. Oh, over here. run, 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 run. No? Okay, yeah, there it is. Okay, let's maybe not focus on the dead guy's nine. Okay, never mind, taking the stairs. Is that supposed to fall in or...? Where has everyone else gone? Just spin the wind. He was kind of a down spot. Right, so I think we're going down this way. Okay, yeah, it's just much easier to unlock once you've killed someone. I'm glad you didn't flinch. Okay. Up here, yes. Ooh. I apologize if you weren't able to see any of that because I was just trying to book it. God knows this camera is not the best. Alright, I'm not gonna bother. See ya. Woo. That's the last scene now. Ow. Oh. Oh, it's Nimbus.
I cannot allow you to
impede. Okay.
Your luck has run out. Remember this pain.
Oh, thanks. Thanks just for the instant. Okay, can't run it. Wait, what? So, don't kill the whole team, just kill one of them. I felt arbitrary and dumb. I'm already through. Oh, wow, she has a good bit of damage. Not quite as long range as I thought she was. Okay, run, 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 run. Okay, oop. Oh god, hit me in the back. Okay, fuck you, mortar bastard. Hey, feeling clever? Okay, if I could just get him in the back, thanks. Okay, you can't even kill that because shock interferes. Whoa, okay. Okay, we have a candidate for the most annoying status effect. The one that doesn't let you do anything.
Going somewhere?
How about you get over here? Ooh. Can I do anything with that? No. Okay, it's running. Okay, 7's pretty good. Does way more damage than I thought she would. Too colossal. I don't have Machina here to cheese them out. Oh, guess we'll do this the hard way. Seven, you're right in my book. You little Ivy wannabe. Thankfully she's not dressed like Ivy Valentine. God, that... Was Ivy's Valentine ever worse than it was in Soul Calibur before? It's like, hey, I'm just wearing strings now. Oh, there we go, actually doing damage. Okay, no, swing and hit. Anything with this? No. Okay. Probably might do a break. Like, give me a break shot. Dead yet? Come on. There we go. Can I just? I can't hit him. How am I supposed to suppress it if it's not gonna let me hit him? Time to go down. Oh. Ow. Okay, time to run away and heal. Ow. Just keep missing those break shots. Ooh, that might be... Oh yeah. Ah, it doesn't last though. If we could keep tapping that, it keeps spinning. Fucking die. How am I supposed to... Jesus Christ. How are you supposed to hit them? It's gonna be murder on my time. Wait, are there two of them in here now? Alright. See you, like, no, never mind. Let's see if this works. No, can't stun you at all. Okay. My new guy? I mean, I'm getting the Vermilion. Fucking god, let me do the thing! Come on, Vermilion Bird! Fuck! This better be the most powerful goddamn thing I've ever seen in a video game. This charge time is dumb! Wait, what? Oh, it slows faster if you run. Great, do it! That was okay, I guess. Huh. Okay, do I actually have to... Can I just leave? Oh, there we go. And then the 10-foot tall war machine just walks off. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus Christ! Where'd that guy come from? Okay, you talk to... Where the fuck are all you people coming from? Why are you getting all these fucking buffs? Die, Jesus. Arrow is better than guns. The end for all of ya. That was dumb.
Well then, I've given you all the help that I could.
You gave me help?
Your objective is just up ahead. I'm sure you can handle it. See ya. May the crystal guide.
I hate you so much, Nagi. Okay, that's a bit over leveled for us. Alright. Oh, where do I hide on a platform, you fucking idiot? Okay, I'm hiding in the only place I can, and I'm still taking damage. Oh, fuck! Oh. It's dangerous everywhere! Alright. Yeah, so it's just before.
All the help that I could give you. Your objective is just up ahead.
Alright, we'll just stay here because apparently this is the only place you can hide. Oh wait, you probably gotta run out and activate it by doing there. Yeah, nah. Alright, and now I'm gonna run back. How is this a hiding place if I'm still getting hit? Oh, go in. God, this is a dumb boss fight. Just instant kill wordy gigs on his hands. This probably isn't even how you're supposed to fight it. I'm sure there's another better way to fight it, but damn if I can find out. Oh, we're actually gonna do something new. No. Back to spinning and throwing enemies at me. Okay, I'm just gonna keep doing this, that's alright everybody. Half the time they explode when they get to me, half the time they bounce. Not even half. Yeah, that's probably how you're supposed to do it. You actually. Die. Just go away. You're in a terrible fight. Thank God one of us had a bow. Otherwise that would have been. Like, what are you supposed to do if you're not playing as Trey there? Just die? You can't go up near him because his spinning lances do like 5,000 damage.
The crystal. Something is
wrong. And why didn't you just kill all of us when you had us in that one corridor? You could have prevented all of this.
Oh great.
Yeah, you sound real worried about the guy who can wreck all of us with both hands behind his back. Nope.
Well met. I've not seen you in years.
You coming to go? Coming to go blow this place up as well, big guy?
What? No.
Destiny. We are but mere puppets, you and I. As such, we must dance for our master.
The crystal tells me to obey things. Yeah, it's pretty impressive her book stayed on. Okay, fuck it.
Not that I would need to against weaklings like you.
I'm tight hit. Fuck it, it's not worth it. Oh gee! Oh god! Oh sweet merciful Christ! No. Okay, what do we do about this? Run, running is my plan. I wasted my... Yeah, I'm just gonna run around in circles and hope he doesn't just murder me instantly. Fuck it, I'll spin this. Again. Oh no, oh please. I don't like this. Okay. What do you do there? I swear this game's just delighting in giving me stupid scenarios to work with. Ah. Do I get to come back? Fucking god. Oh, this game's boss fights are terrible. Like, other than the initial ones, every boss fight has just been stupid.